for moving A is y is equal to negative x squared plus 25 x plus 100, while the given for moving B is y is equal to negative 5x plus 275. Since it states the tangents for moving A is the same as the tangents for moving B, we can write the equation as negative x squared plus 25x plus 100 is equal to 5x plus 275. We are using the substitution method now. So, isisimplify na natin. Negative x squared plus 25x plus 100 plus 5x minus 275 is equal to 0. Combine like terms, 25x plus 5x is equal to 40x. And 100 minus 275 is equal to negative 175. And since it's a quadratic equation, we would be using the formula x is equal to negative 7 plus or minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 8. Negative 40 would be the b, and 4, a is equal to negative 1, and c is equal to negative 175, and a is equal to negative 4. Squared is equal to 1,600, and isisimplify na natin, negative 4 times negative 1 times negative 175 is equal to 700. Negative 40 plus or minus square root of 900 over 2. Square root of 900 is 30. Bring down lang. Negative 40 plus or minus 30 is over negative 2. So our true solution is x is equal to negative 40 plus 30 over 2, quantity negative 1, or times negative 1. And the other solution is x is equal to negative 40 minus 30 over 2 times negative 1. So, negative 40 plus 30 over 2 times negative 1 is equal to negative 10 over negative 2. So, if you simplify, x is equal to 5. Yung isa naman ay x, negative 40 minus 20 over 2 times negative 1 is equal to negative 7 minus over negative 2. So, isisimplify natin, x is equal to 35. Ngayon, nakuha na natin ang value ng dalawang x, which is x is equal to 5 and x is equal to 35. Kukuli naman natin ang value ng y. Ang muna natin gagamit yung value ng x na si y. So, y is equals to negative 5 times y. Sinag-digit lang natin. Tapos, kung 75, ang ginamit pala natin yung equation na ito. So, y is equals to negative 25 plus 275. Nakuha natin ng negative 25 dahil ito. Negative 5 times 5. Negative 25 plus 275 is equals to 250. So, para masatisfy tayo sa sagot natin, gagamitin natin ito. Y is equals to negative 5x plus 275. 250 is equals to negative 5 minus 5 times plus 275. 250 is equals to, negative 5 times 250. Negative 25 plus 1 is 75. So 50 is equal to 250. So, sa isa naman, sa value ng x, x is equal to 35. Y is equal to negative 5 times x plus 1 is 75. Y is equal to negative 5, 35 plus 1 is 75. Negative 5 times 35 is equal to negative 175. So, negative 175 plus 275 is equal to 100. Y is equal to negative 10 plus 275. 75, that's 275. So 100 is equal to 100. Therefore, both moves had the same number of oddities.